The amendments that we're introducing in the Lords respond to a request from the police to clarify the threshold above which it is right for the police to intervene. Of course, we, as a government, fully respect the right to protest, but that does need to be properly balanced with the right of the general public to go about their day-to-day.